I went walking one fine summer's morning. The birds in the bushes did whistle and sing. Young lads and young lassies and couples were sporting, going down to the factory their work to begin. I spied one among them, more fairer than any. Her cheeks like the roses that none could excel. Her skin like the lily that grows in the valley. And she just a hard-working factory girl. I stepped up beside her, more closely to view her. But she turned on me with a look of disdain, saying, young man, have manners and do not come near me. For though I'm a poor girl, I think it no shame. It's not for to scorn you, for maid, I adore you. But grant me one favor, tell me where you dwell. Kind sir, you'll excuse me, for now I must leave you. For yon is the sound of my factory bell. I have land and I've houses adorned with ivy. I have gold in my pockets and silver as well. And if you'll come with me, a lady I'll make you. And no more need you heed your poor factory bell. Now love and sensation rule many a nation. Go marry a lady and you will do well. For I am an orphan with ne'er a relation, and forby I'm a hard-working factory girl. With these words she had torn, and with less she had left me. And all for her sake I will wander alone, and in some deep valley where no one will know me, I'll mourn for the sake of my factory girl.